Red Sea's Reef Care Program is a complete and holistic program that ensures a thriving, beautiful coral reef aquarium. Over the past two decades, its research-based, reef-safe approach has yielded over tens of thousands of successful reef tanks with diverse reef-keeping goals. The program begins with defining your reef-keeping goal. Whether you're going for quick coral growth, enhanced coloration, or a balanced middle ground, each part is tailored to your specific goal, with room for change further down the road. This flexibility recognizes the holistic nature of the reef ecosystem, where everything is interconnected. Stage 1 is about selecting a reef salt, which provides the ideal water chemistry levels to achieve your reef-keeping goals. Red Sea's extensive research has discovered that reef salts should contain elevated and balanced levels of foundation elements, as aquariums lack the boundless resources of the ocean. Therefore, the Reef Care Program offers you two premium salts with increased levels of the foundation elements. Red Sea salt gives a moderately enhanced alkalinity of 8 dKH, promoting twice the natural growth rate and vibrant colors. Coral Pro salt, with its alkalinity of 12 dKH, provides you with 4 times the natural growth rate. Stage 2 is all about supplementation. Red Sea's research has discovered that corals utilize 36 major, minor, and trace elements for their growth and coloration. The corals continuously deplete these elements from the water, but at the same time, they require a stable chemical environment. The Reef Care Program replenishes these elements and keeps them at their required levels. Red Sea offers a choice between a 7-part supplement plan that is ideal for refugium users or a 4-part kit for non-refugium users, which provides the same great results with only 4 bottles and 1 calcium test per week. The third stage is algae control. Whether you are trying to keep nuisance algae at bay or aiming for maximal coloration, it is crucial to control the algae's main sources of nutrition, which are nitrate and phosphate. Both the energy-providing zooxanthellae algae and the harmful nuisance algae feed mostly on nitrate and phosphate, so we need to gradually starve the nuisance algae, but at the same time keep just enough nutrients for the zooxanthellae, especially if we want to maximize coloration. Precision control over nitrate and phosphate levels can be easily achieved by dosing with Red Sea's NOPOX, a unique solution that boosts natural nitrate reducing and phosphate harboring bacteria. The fourth and final stage is coral food. Corals receive 85% of their nutritional needs via photosynthetic zooxanthellae algae that reside in their soft tissue, and it's up to us to provide them with the remaining 15%. Red Sea's research has isolated all the energy components that corals use for growth and coloration while using up the least amount of energy for digestion. The result is Reef Energy Plus, an enhanced supplement that provides your corals with all the nutritional components they need to thrive and, of course, display their amazing colors. Interwoven and symbiotic, the 4 stages of the Reef Care Program ensure the health and happiness of your corals, while providing you with both peace of mind and ease of use. Enjoy your corals and reef on!